Hello, a very good morning to one and all. I'm Dr. Shrutika. I welcome you all back to our new YouTube video today. So, aaj ki YouTube video mein, we'll be doing the life history and contributions of Dr. Richard Hughes. So, if you will go back and scroll down to the previous videos, you will get to know that we are into the series of understanding what are the different life histories of the pioneers of homeopathy, what the eminent pioneers who were there in homeopathic practice. So understanding their life history and their contributions. So taking this series ahead, today's video will understand the same thing about Dr. Richard Hughes, his life history and contributions. To make this video very precise, I have divided it into a different sections so that it becomes very easy to all the viewers who are coming up to this video, so that it will be very easy for you to understand what is the birth date, place, death, what was the education of Dr. Richard Hughes, what are the important works, administration of drugs according to Hughes, what the most important books authored by Richard Hughes, and likewise what were his contributions. So let's get started. Now, what is the birth date? It is August 20, 1836. What was the place where Richard Hughes was born? It is in London, England. In what is the death anniversary? It is in April 1902. So going ahead, what was the education? Richard Hughes ka education kya tha? Richard received his education at Edinburgh, Scotland. He received the title of FRCS in England in 1857 and LRCP in Edinburgh in 1860. So these were the educational qualifications of Dr. Richard Hughes. What were the important works of Richard Hughes? A manual of pharmacodynamics, a cyclopedia of drug pathogenesis, a course on lectures on the knowledge of the physician, the principles and practice of homeopathy. This is the most important book jo ki hum padhte bhi hai. If you are a student of fourth year or something like that, so aapko jab philosophy sikhayenge to you will come across this book of principles and practice of homeopathy by Dr. Stuart Tose. Iska philosophy padhne ke liye syllabus mein hota hai. Nextly, the repertory of the cyclopedia of drug pathogenesis. Now these were the important works: pharmacodynamics, drug pathogenesis, knowledge of the physician, principle and practice of homeopathy, and ek repertory bhi hai unhone banayi hui, the repertory to cyclopedia of drug pathogenesis, jo ye tha isi ke upar repertory banayi hai. So this second and this five are interlinked books. What was the direction for administration of drugs according to Dr. Hughes? It was same as that of Dr. Hahnemann. It is single remedy dena hai patient ko, minute dose rarely, and constitutional remedies. Now let's understand few things about the book Principles and Practice of Homeopathy. So what are the important points which are given, which are mentioned in this book Principles and Practice of Homeopathy, वो देखते हैं. So homeopathy is essentially an art and not a science. It is based on the doctrine of similia similibus curantur and not curantur. ये Richard Hughes ने बोला है. Nextly, Hahnemann believed in illimitable possibilities in medicine because he believed in God. The Hahnemannic pathology is a living one. He varied from time to time as pathology itself varied. Hahnemann's idea of homeopathy was to obtain a group of medicine for each morbid species. So these were the few points which were jotted down in the book Principles and Practice of Homeopathy. And lastly, similarity between the disease and drug action should be generic, specific and individual. Next. So what are the important contributions of Richard Hughes to homeopathy? So he edited the 6 volumes of Cyclopedia of Drug Pathogenesis. So already yahan pe mention kiya ki he had an important contribution in Cyclopedia of Drug Pathogenesis. So jo 6 volumes the, he edited all the 6 volumes of Cyclopedia of Drug Pathogenesis and worked with Dr. T.F. Allen on his 10 volumes of Encyclopedia of Materia Medica. We all know that Dr. T.F. Allen has written 10 volumes on Encyclopedia of Materia Medica, jisme contribution hai Richard Hughes ka. He rendered immeasurable aid to Dudigon in translating Hahnemann's Materia Medica Pura into English. Even in the translation of Hahnemann's Materia Medica Pura, Richard Hughes has helped. Homeopathy is the grave of science, for science as such has no existence. Here, it dies and is buried. Is a tagline which is said by Dr. Richard Hughes. Nextly, while compiling the Cyclopedia, Hughes decided to eliminate all the proving symptoms gained from the drugs taken at the potencies above 6C. He said he tried doing this. For this, the explanation given by him that जो भी drug के symptoms आ रहे हैं 6C potency के आगे, तो why did he said that will eliminate all those things? He said it is necessary to understand the pathology created by the remedies on the organic level, and it is the pathology level which has to be treated. This was the reason given by Dr. Richard Hughes. तो ये question हमेशा वाइवाद में पूछा जाता है कि ऐसे रिचर्ड ह्यूजेस ने क्यों बोला, तो इसका एक्सप्लेनेशन ये है कि ही बिलीव्ड ऑन अंडरस्टैंडिंग द पैथोलॉजी ऑफ द रेमेडीज एंड व्हाट द रेमेडीज कैन क्योर. थॉमस स्किनर अ क्रिटिक, अंडरस्टैंड, थॉमस स्किनर इज अ क्रिटिक ऑफ ह्यूजेस अप्रोच. He said that his concept of low potencies was ideal for those who need not wish to stay far from their allopathic training. So, as Richard Hughes' approach was focused towards lower potencies, Thomas Skinner criticized Richard Hughes, saying that his concept of low potencies was ideal for those who need not wish to स्टे अवे, क्योंकि ये क्या हो गया, पैथोलॉजिकल प्रिस्क्रिप्शन कर रहे हैं. इट इज एज गुड एज मेडिसिन ले लो, उसका पैथोलॉजिकल एक्शन कहाँ पे दे दो. सो इट इज समथिंग रिलेटेड टू एलोपैथिक प्रैक्टिस. सो इसीलिए थॉमस स्किनर ने रिचर्ड ह्यूजेस के अप्रोच को क्रिटिसाइज किया. नाउ लास्टली, बर्नेट कमेंट्स ऑन रिचर्ड ह्यूजेस. वट इज द बर्नेट्स कमेंट ऑन रिचर्ड ह्यूजेस इज लाइक मैनुअल ऑफ फार्माकोडायनामिक्स वॉज. सो जो बुक रिचर्ड ह्यूजेस ने लिखी है, ये वाली बुक द मैनुअल ऑफ फार्माकोडायनामिक्स, उसके ऊपर बर्नेट का कमेंट है कि वी ऑल फेड ऑन इट, हिज वर्क ऑफ मटीरिया मेडिका विल ऑलवेज रिमेन वेरी वैल्यूएबल. सो इन दिस वीडियो वी वॉट ऑल थिंग्स वी अंडरस्टूड अबाउट द लाइफ हिस्ट्री ऑफ रिचर्ड ह्यूजेस, हिज बर्थ डेट, हिज प्लेस, हिज डेथ एनिवर्सरी, हिज एजुकेशन, द इम्पोर्टेंट वर्क्स ऑफ डॉक्टर रिचर्ड ह्यूजेस, what is the concept of administration of drugs, principles and practice of homeopathy, ye Richard Hughes ki philosophy ki book mein what are the important points jo ki Richard Hughes ne bataya hai, iske baad what are the different contributions of Dr. Richard Hughes. So these all things you need to understand about Dr. Richard Hughes. Now if you want to understand the life history of other doctors, like for example Dr. Kent, Boningosen, Boger, William Borey, I have already uploaded these videos, so you can go and check it up in the playlist. So if you find this YouTube video useful, do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. So to like, share, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Keep learning, keep sharing. Thank you and have a nice day.